Take a look at the wine, oh. Take a look at the bum. Dirty clothes, foul breath, and his teeth rotting out of his gums. Only nourishment he's had all day is a four-bit bottle of wine. He stays down in the heart of town where the sun don't ever shine. He's prowling round the alley, sneaking a look in the garbage can, just to see what he can find today that might make him a happier man. But ain't nothing here and nothing there, so he's back on the sidewalk again. Try to bum a quarter off of one of them working men. Gets his money, makes his walk on down to the liquor store, feeling right at home the minute he steps inside the door. He says a word to the clerk, gets the cheap-ass brand of wine, slips around back with his paper sack. Pretty soon he's feeling fine. He sleeps on the floor of a room with no door and the windows all boarded up, but the rats and the mice treat him right nice. They don't even wake him up. He's a 24-karat wino, living on 40-proof Tokay. And he knows there ain't no troubles that can't be